3 MyFM.
3, 2, 1.
Back to the iHeart Radio Countdown with Mario Lopez.
This is a special edition of the Countdown, the 40 biggest songs of 2020. This is Taylor Swift's third and final entry on the chart, number 25, They Need to Calm Down.
You are somebody that I don't know, but you're taking shots at me like it's Patron, and I'm just like, damn. It's 7 a.m. Say it in the street, that's a knockout, but you say it in a tweet, that's a cop out, and I'm just like, hey, are you okay? And I ain't trying to mess with your self-expression, but I've learned a lesson that's stressing and obsessing about somebody else's no fun.
Taylor Swift, 25th biggest song of 2020. This is Mario Lopez on our special year-end edition of the Countdown. Next up, Doja Cat. This song was huge on TikTok and became her first career top 10 single. It was nominated for Record of the Year at the Grammys. We're looking forward to a new album in 2021. Here's the 24th biggest song of 2020, Say So.
You can do it yourself.
guys, man. What I fucking want to do?
Justin Bieber.